हेलो, नाउ आई एम हियर विद माय थर्ड जेल पेन रिव्यू एंड टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू शो यू सेलो डेको जेल पेन्स। इट कम्स विद अ गुड पैकेजिंग, आई लाइक द पैकेजिंग। इट्स MRP इज 150 rupees। इट इज़ मेड इन इंडिया एंड आई थिंक वन पेन कॉस्ट रुपीज 5 to 6 rupees। I don't know exactly because I have bought it the whole box, and you can see like that. And available body colors are 5. I'm just show you thermocol plastic first of all. This green color is available. Violet color. This is violet color is available. Gray color is available. Pink color is available. And blue color is available. These 5 colors are available. I just take it out and show you. Yes, that gray, violet, and blue. Yes, I just show you like that. These are the pens. I like the color violet the most, and second the green. Please comment below if you what color do you like that. So let's taste its ink and then I am just going to show it. And one thing I want to tell you, that it is written that it is waterproof ink, but this is not waterproof. I have tried this at before, but it is not waterproof. I just going to test it again. In this video I am just going to show it also. So please watch this video till the end. And here I am just using this deco gel pen and just going to write it, that deco gel pen, and its flow is also good. And whether it is water proof or not, I am just going to apply water on it. Okay, just wait. And now I am just going to pour a little bit of water on it. That. And see that it's not waterproof. Ink is coming. Just again, so it is not waterproof. I even just show you that I am just using that ink. I have used it a little, but its flow is good, but it is not waterproof as written in the outside of the box. Yes, I've used this still. I've little used it, not much. And if you ask that, many of you ask that whether Link Ocean Gel fits in this pen, then the answer is no. The inlet of this pen is here, is no cap is available, means no. It can't be opened from here. It can be opened from here, like this part. And from here, Link gel pen refills can't be inserted. So please remember this fact. But however, the pen's ink is quite good. But the two facts, that its refill is, its own refill is also not available. And if you like to use and throw pens, then it is good for you. It is very good for you. And please like this video, and please also subscribe my channel if you like my pen reviews. I don't upload that much of videos, but now I am again going to upload and start up my YouTube channel. Okay, then bye. See you in the next video.